table with the right ingredient.
Oh.
L'aglio.
L'aglio.
Il basilico.
Basilico.
This is new, we've never seen them. Do you want to read it?
Capperi.
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 Capperi. Capperi.
Capperi.
Capers.
Oh, cosa è che?
Capperi. Ok, then we have, this is not an ingredient. It's a kitchenware, la ciotola.
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 No.
Yes, the bowls.
I always
la ciotola. Oh, this is easy.
La bilancia.
La bilancia. La farina.
Farina.
Ma un sacco di farina. Then i funghi. These are funghi porcini.
Funghi porcini.
They were dry, so I let them soak in water for about an hour.
Wow.
Because otherwise they're...
They're strong, it's not.
Well, la mozzarella.
Mozzarella.
La mozzarella fresca. Then we have, as usual,
olio d'oliva.
Yes, that's olio extra vergine. There is another cheese on the
table.
Pecorino.
Yes, this is pecorino romano. How do you call this in Italian?
Peperoncino.
Peperoncino. You can always add some peperoncino. Then we have pomodorino.
Pomodorino.
But there are a lot.
Pomodorini.
And what would the article become?
I.
Pomodorini. Perfetto. Il prezzemolo. Yes. Il prezzemolo. Il sale.
Sale.
Oh, and this is yes.
L'uovo.
L'uovo, but wow, if you have uovo. More, ha, le uova. I don't remember what it becomes. Femmini. Le uova.
Sì. What about the cream?
Oh, la crema.
Ah, mi sono dimenticata. I forgot.
The cream.
This is panna.
Panna.
Da cucina. So we have two kinds of farina. We will make tagliatelle with farina tipo zero. That's farina di grano tenero. Farina of soft meat. Means you can use all-purpose flour, and we will do it with eggs, and then we will make le orecchiette con farina di grano duro. That's semolina flour. You will have to sift it. So it's in the U.S. it's called durum flour. You might have seen it as well. So what are the proportions as we start cooking? So we need 100 grammi. Ok, di farina per persona.
Oh.
Ok, so we need 600, what we will do, we will make 600 grammi di farina di grano tenero con 6 uova e un pizzico di sale. This will be used to make le tagliatelle. And then we will make le tagliatelle using la pastaia or la macchina per la pasta.
Oh.
Okay, I will show you how to use it. Per le orecchiette, we need 600 grammi, 600 grams di farina. We want to process it so it becomes a little bit more fine. At the moment, this is coarse. Un pizzico di sale, and then we just add a little bit of warm water. But you want the dough to be super, super hard. So you don't want to add a lot of water like we did with pizza or with other stuff. Okay, just enough to put it together. Mm-hmm. And the idea is dobbiamo impastare for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So this is one thing. Then, what are we going to do per le orecchiette? Well, bisogna lavare e tagliare i pomodorini, ok? E li mettiamo in una ciotola grande. Tagliamo la mozzarella a cubetti.
Mm-hmm.
What are cubetti?
Cubes,
yes. E mescoliamo. Bisogna lavare il basilico e mescoliamo tutto insieme con olio d'oliva e sale. E possiamo aggiungere il pecorino grattugiato.
Okay.
Va bene? What are we going to do then for the tagliatelle sauce? So, bisogna fare un soffritto con l'aglio. Va bene? Do you remember how to make soffritto?
Sì.
Sì, va bene. Un soffritto. Poi bisogna aggiungere i funghi. Quando i funghi sono cotti, what did I say?
When it's cooked,
and really it won't take long, just a few minutes. Allora, then we can lower the heat and add heavy cream. And il prezzemolo, bisogna lavare il prezzemolo and tagliare il prezzemolo. And you want to really chop it as thin as you can. I forgot. I capperi. These are capperi sotto sale. So, as you see, there is a lot of salt, right? So you will have to rinse them very, 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 very well. Then squeeze. And then we will add them to our mix of...
Pronti?
Pronti, partenza? Via!